Hi, in this Microsoft Excel tutorial, we're going to learn how to use flash fill to split a single column into multiple columns. In fact, this is the easiest way to split a single column into multiple columns. And if you're interested in learning how to do it, then keep on watching. Hi, I'm Dr. Wenya Obede and welcome to this channel. If this happens to be your first time here, know that on this channel we put out a lot of tech related videos, softwares, mobile apps and various digital skills training. So if that sounds like something you're interested in, then go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Also, hit the bell icon so that anytime we release a new video, you'll be duly notified. Let's get into the computer and see how we can use flash fill to separate a single column into multiple columns. So on my screen now, as you can see, I have a sample data where the first column is made up of the full names of the employees. So if you have a similar data or whichever data that you have, everything is condensed into one column and you want to separate it into other columns. So to use this flash fill, which is a very simplified way to do this, all you have to do is make sure, okay, one, this is usually where you start from. The home tab is activated, you have your data. First of all, create the various columns that you want to split your data into. So for me, I want to split the data into the first name, last name, first name, last name, first name, last name. So all I need to do to use flash fill is to start by typing in the first name for the very first data item, then the last name as well, because that is what I'm looking for. So I want Excel to automatically, based on the first thing that I've done. So flash fill is a smart feature in Excel that determines patterns and follow suit. So it has realized, or the flash fill is going to realize that, okay, for this particular column, you have taken the first name, you've put it in this column, you've taken the last name or the second name and you've put it in another column. So for the others or the subsequent data, I am going to do same with them. Therefore, it is also going to try and put the very first name in each of these columns right here. To get flash fill, all that you need is make sure your data tab is what is activated. So click on data tab, then still within the data tools, right after test to columns, we have flash fill. So one thing you should know is that test to column is also a feature that we can use to do or achieve these same results. And we have created a video on it. So check the video description for a link to how to use test to column to achieve this. But just click on flash fill and boom, as you can see, it has automatically created the first names for us. So based on what I did, if I want the last name, I come here and I select, then I say flash fill, click on it, and it gives me the last names. Okay, so that is how to use flash fills. In fact, you can make this process way simpler. So I have currently undone what I did. Okay, so using Control Z, I am able to undo everything I've done. And there is a shortcut that you can use to call flash fill. So the shortcut, the keyboard shortcut is Control E. So all that you need to do is click within where you want to continue the flash fill, then click Control E on your keyboard. That is exactly what I just did, and I've been able to split the column into multiple or separate columns. I hope you've learned something new from this video. If you did, give the video a thumbs up and also don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.